He is basically a Kevin Durant skills-wise with Kareem Abdul-Jabbar's body.
Have you gotten a chance to see Victor Wembanyama yet?
Yeah, of course. I can't miss him. That type of talent and skill, and it just puts a smile on your face if you play basketball, you know, because the evolution of the game is taking us this far. You know what I'm saying? We got 7'5" dudes who's able to do everything on the court, you know? So he's inspiring to a lot of people out here. I heard a comment, he said, like, somebody compared him to a few players in the league, and he was like, I think I'll do myself a disservice if I compare myself to one or two players. He wanted to take from everybody. I thought that was such a profound statement and made me a big fan of his. So the league's really in trouble when he comes in, and I want to see how it plays out. And everybody's been excited for his arrival to the league, so we'll see what happens.
He runs like a guard, he shoots like a guard, but he's 7'2", and he's super long. His wingspan is unbelievable. He's got a great motor, he wants to win, and his mental is great too. Mentally, he wants to be the best.
He's incredible, man. Like, I believe in 2045, everybody is going to look like Victor. But the way he skills, the way he can shoot the ball, the way he can move, he's extremely fast for his size, can block shot, can be a threat in the offensive end. He's unbelievable.
Yeah, see the highlights, really good, soft touch, great length. You know, the true test is when he gets to the next level, when he'll be able to take all the pressure and all the banging. Mm-hmm. You know, when you're playing against a guy that big, you have to take it to him. All the highlights I'm seeing now is him taking it to other people, but, you know, when you get to this league, Zion's coming, the Joker's coming, Greek Freak is coming, like everybody's coming. So if he can handle that pressure, I wish him well.
We've seen guys that size. I mean, when I got there playing against Yao Ming, I saw Porzingis, I saw guys that size, guys like this. But guy at that size and play like a 6'8", 6'6" guard, when you're 7'4", it's impossible. And that's the craziest part I think about his game.
He's the real deal. You know, I hope he got great people around him. You know, I heard he got a great work ethic. He loves the game. So, you know, it's all set in stone for him. You know, he just got to enjoy the journey. And, you know, we'll be here waiting for him.
This kid shoots the three, handles the ball, gets into areas of the floor. 7'5", he's going to shoot over you. Not many guys can really defend him. And the ball handling is what makes him special to me.
Yeah, number one pick. I mean, that goes without saying. And he's definitely kind of a new prototype for, you know, the future of the NBA. A kid like that with the talent that he has, it's going to be a lot of pressure.
Rudy says that's his young fella. So I think he's really good. He's talented. I've asked him about questions too. I think when he gets in the league, he has that height and everything. He can shoot. He can dribble and stuff. I'm excited. I'm ready to play against him and compete and just see him blossom into his career.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna be special. Rudy tells me a lot of high things about him as a character, like just as his personality and stuff. That he's a very good kid. So that helps a lot when you're expected to be a generational talent.
We're fans of
him. The greatest prospect we have ever seen.
Yes. Thank you.
He is doing.
People are so stupid.
Is yes. Ridiculous. He's 7 foot fucking five. He's arguably one of the most skilled 18-year-olds ever.
18. 7'4", French player with an 8-foot wingspan.
Come on. You're fucking joking. He can stand there and touch the rim.
It's